I'll use their names, I promise. So here goes. Tina's in the dark, babbling about the calories, wishing that she'd look a bit more like Valerie. She's got countless friends, but she feels so alone. She's wasted down to skin and bones. She's prodding at her thighs, wishing someone could heal all the pain she hides. And I don't understand why we're meant to feel, feel so distant and alone. Why can someone cry at night, never be consoled? Tell me, why is it wrong to cry about our fears? All I know is we all hide our tears, our tears. Chase does not fit in, but why he does not know. So he just gets upset and he blasts Nelly Furtado. And he's got countless friends, but he feels so alone, wasted down to skin and bone. They're prodding at their minds. I wish someone would heal all the pain they hide. And I don't understand why we're meant to feel, feel so distant and alone. And why could someone cry at night, never be consoled? So tell me, why's it wrong to cry about our fears? All I know is we